Hello from sunny California. I'm Osman Siddiqui, Senior Vice President and Senior Technical Advisor here at First Solar. And from all of us here, we want to wish all the attendees of VDE Congress the very best. Have a wonderful Congress.
Yeah, I rely on independent engineers like VDE to perform technical due diligence of our projects as part of the regular process of investigating those projects and confirming that they will be good investments for us.
I think let you know is that we're very fortunate and we're, you know, humbled to be part of the laboratories that VDE had been working with. I think we have a very, very good relationship with the VDE team, with Arndt and in Germany.
And I think the combination which we offer, the technical expertise of Fraunhofer together with the international fame and the certification authorities of VDE and all the technical experts there too, is a perfect match.
The collaboration with VDE started already 8 years ago, in 2008. As a matter of fact, it's one of the first things we did here at CERIS when we established the institute. In solar, it's all about quality, right? It's not just the components, the modules must perform well, and also the systems. And so for us, it was a wonderful opportunity to partner with VDE in Germany, who had also a strong collaboration with Fraunhofer ESE, and we could then basically fast track and set up a solar testing laboratory for solar modules very quickly and in partnership with VDE.
VDE has partnered with Singapore for many years and it has been a very enjoyable relationship. VDE is using Singapore as a hub to test solar modules in this region. And Singapore has benefited strongly also from VDE's prowess in bankability for clean energy systems, as well as your know-how in energy storage.
Once we identify that VDE is the right person to work with, we send forth our cable, okay, to VDE for testing. And so once you get it certified, and we also looking forward, because during the testing services, we know that VDE they are moving forward. They want to improve in turnaround time, in situation that we feel we can work together to achieve that. So for these manufacturing cables, I realized that in the manufacturing industry, VDE is the market leader.